Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch 9 weather on the web. Overall, very nice Wednesday. A little bit of fog earlier this morning. Lots of sunshine developing. And now big changes coming in for the end of this week. We have an unsettled stretch ahead with a very slow-moving system ready to march on in here. Once it sets up shop just off to our west, we're going to be dealing with a warm, humid, and showery pattern out ahead of it, with a southerly flow in the jet stream and a south to southeasterly flow at the surface. So that means the pattern could stick around right into the weekend. It's tough to call exactly when the heavy rain bands will move through. There'll be plenty of dry hours as well. Certainly not all day washouts, but definitely unsettled. The cool air staying back to the west. Jet stream flow out of the southwest, and that keeps temperatures at or above the norm through the weekend, so we at least have that to look forward to, but it will be increasingly more humid as well. Here comes the rain from the south, showers, thunder showers, maybe a couple of downpours out there late tonight and especially towards tomorrow morning. As for highs on Thursday, not all that bad, about 70 to 74 north, low to mid 70s central and southern parts of New Hampshire, and then cooling down to about 70 with an onshore breeze right along the coast. So here's how it plays out over the next couple of days. Showers and thundershowers move in late tonight, right through the morning commute. A couple of scattered showers lingering during the afternoon and evening. Then on Friday, we could get a bit of a break with just a couple of spotty showers through midday or early afternoon before the next wave moves in from the south. After that, all bets are off. Does low pressure drift far enough to the south to keep a lot of the rain chances away over the weekend, or does it stay close by? If that happens, then we're still dealing with more showers and thundershowers on and off into and through the weekend. But for tonight, we've got the clouds rolling on in after a fair evening. We'll see a couple of spotty showers moving in late evening in the first part of the overnight. Better chance of showers and downpours arriving during the pre-dawn hours into the morning commute on Thursday. Speaking of Thursday, showers, thundershowers in the morning, a couple of scattered ones in the afternoon. Same story on Friday, but the best chance of concentrated areas of showers and thundershowers during the afternoon and evening. And then on Saturday, few breaks of sun, clouds win the battle, a couple of scattered showers, maybe a thundershower, more of the same on Sunday and right on into Monday.